I 2015 Panini Crown Royale Football. It's a full case, 12 box case break. Pick your team number 15 from JaspysHobbyland.com. And thanks to all of these folks right here who got into the action. Thanks to Hanson for grabbing like the last handful of teams. Vikings are your official last spot in Mojo. Filled up this break. Thank you very much. Thanks to everybody for grabbing spots here. I don't think we have, I just looked in the back. We don't think we have any more 2015 Crown Royale football. So this is the last case for the time being. So I said, you know what? We might as well do it. Give it a good send off. All right. All right, good luck, folks. I almost think it's easier if I stack them. Like when I was doing those mixers, I think it's easier for me to go through if I just do them a pack at a time. Otherwise, I feel like I get all messed up. See, I can breeze through these a little bit easier. So there's Melvin Gordon, relic. 177 out of 499 for the San Diego Chargers. Michael G with that one. So we're going to kind of breeze through. Now, these gold foil ones, you think they should be numbered, but they're not. We're just going to skip those. This is autographed, though. Rookie royalty, Devin Smith. 24 out of 99. Die cut autograph for the Jets going to Ellie with the Jets. Oh, look at this. For the Bengals, 158 out of 199, Terrell Watson. And we got David Korn on the Cobb. Rookie royalty relic for the Titans, 489 out of 499. Not quite the Mariota that Jason was looking for. But a little something to start things off. That blue foil one, not numbered. That Nick O'Leary is numbered, 42 out of 299. Autograph for the Bills, that'll be Miriam. And Gerald McCoy, 194 out of 199. That'll be for the Buccaneers, William Hansen. All right, good start. See, now I can sleeve these up pretty quickly, just like that. Maybe this is the most efficient way to do this. Otherwise, it gets too complicated if I stack them up. All right. Next one. Next box. Does it feel faster? I don't know if it feels faster or not. Maybe it doesn't matter. Rookie royalty die cut and relic, Amari Cooper. 389 out of 499, Eric Tomlinson. King's Court, we've got 41 out of 75, Jesse James autograph. That's pretty nice. For the Steelers, that'll go to Steve Freeze. So these guys not numbered, but there is the rookie royalty die cut relic, Devontae Parker. 73 out of 499 for the Dolphins. That'll be for Dakota. Eric Kendricks. .138 out of 299. Marcus Murphy autograph. Saints. That'll be for Karen Steele. And Joseph Randall. .169 out of 199. All right, next box. All right, Jamal Charles, and we've got rookie royalty. Devin Funchess, Bunches of Funchess for the Panthers. 81 out of 199. Hanson with that one. And Silhouettes Auto, nice. Love these Silhouettes Autos. Jameson Crowder. 167 out of 299 for the Redskins. Arthur with that one. There you go, Arthur. Rookie royalty, Jeremy Langford. 17 out of 499. Oh, we're making money already. Zach Zenner. Josh Shaw, autograph Bengals. That'll be for Stanley. 25 out of 125. And then we got Gronk, 178 out of 199. That Gronk will go to James Eaton and the Patriots. All right, next box. Anybody alive out there? I need to pull a big hit to wake people up right now. That's what I need to do. Just a big train whistle. People falling asleep next to their laptops. Be like, whoa, whoa, whoa. We got Heirs to the Throne die cut, Philip Dorsett, Colts, 113 out of 499 for Reginald. Do it, says Chris Dunn. Tyler Lockett, Silhouettes autograph. 28 out of 299. That's a nice one for Donald Brazier and the Seahawks. Jason McKee says, I'm just waiting for the 900 points that'll pop out of here that'll replace my has it happened three times in a row? John Elway, Denver Broncos, that'll go to Steve Freeze, 54 out of 199. And Darren Smith. Wow. Blake Bell, 15 out of 15. Nice low number for the Niners. And another one for Hanson, 33 out of 199. The last two crown breaks, you had 900 points in them. Yeah, that's got to be a Winston or a Mariota, right? They have to be. That amount of points. Oh, he did, didn't he? No, that's the blessing and the curse of a mixer. They're like, ah, that should have been in a break. That's the break that I was in. All right, we got 16 out of 49. Titus Davis for the Chargers. Michael G with that one. Doug Martin. 120 out of 199. And 87 out of 99. That would have been a bounty in a mixer that we did recently. Jumbo Silhouettes, Brashad Perryman. Ravens, Mike Malvers. And Melvin Gordon, nice. 4 out of 49. Melvin Gordon Silhouettes auto. That's pretty strong. Michael G with the Chargers, nice. Good choice. Knights of the Round Table, Brett Favre, 61 out of 299, and Nick Boyle, not numbered for the Ravens. And no, this is 2015 Crown Royale football run. And CO Turtle says, I'm doing a Jeremy Hill rainbow in this, green out of 5. You want to buy it? Okay. So who has Stanley has the Bengals, so we'll see. Right, next box. Oh, but in general, yeah, people are saying I guess Crown is back for 2016, but it's retail exclusive apparently. Okay. Points will randomize to someone in the break. There's Marshawn Lynch, 40 out of 99, beast mode. That's why you got the Chargers, Michael G. Great. Nice. Look at this. So Melvin Gordon, rookie, and now David Johnson, 145 out of 299, rookie silhouette auto. Nice one for the Cardinals and Rory. Nice. I think this is what Rory was looking for. David Johnson, rookie auto. Nice. So there it is. So a couple nice hits there and rookie royalty. Jalen Strong, 173 out of 199. For the Texans and Arthur, he likes Jalen Strong. And we got a 2 out of 10 TJ Yeldon jumbo silhouettes. That is nice. For Hanson, yeah. Jason McKee's like, that David Johnson rules, and it does look good. Mean, what a great season for him last year. Now, Trevor Siemian is numbered. 55 out of 199 for the Broncos. Joe Flacco, 170 out of 299 for the Ravens. That'll be Mike Malvers. And Dominic Brown, not numbered. Nice. So a couple nice, a few nice relics here. Jaguars one looks nice too. Jumbo silhouettes. Trevor Siemian and beast mode. Nice. And David Johnson. That was strong. Nice. Next one. Rookie royalty relic, Todd Gurley, 59 out of 499. Jeff Swaim. And nice, look at this, 32 out of 75 for Arthur. Rookie royalty, die cut autograph, Jalen Strong. Nice. That's strong. Nice one, Arthur. Achievements, Chris Carter, relic. All he does is catch touchdowns.
Is it the only hockey breaks I have
165 to 199 for Hanson. That's last spot mojo, man. Striking with a relic. And 46 out of 99, Titus Davis. Another one from Michael G and the Chargers. With Sam Bradford gold right here, 54 out of 99. Nice one. Next one. CO Turtle says, I'm also looking for a 2016 AJ Green Prism for that rainbow. Nice. I think we did a lot of Prism this year, did we? There we go. All right, good luck, everybody. Next box. Heirs to the Throne. And everything ships in this, too, by the way. 305 out of 499. Gurley, die cut, relic. Rams, William Hansen. Let's see what we have here. And 26 out of 199, Chris Connolly, rookie royalty autograph. That goes to the Chiefs. That'll be for Ellie. There you go, Ellie. Xavier Cooper, 11 out of 15 on that for the Browns. Matt Jones, rookie royalty, die-cut relic, 3038 out of 499. For the Redskins, that'll be for Arthur. And 93 out of 99, Darren Waller, Ravens. Ravens auto going to Mike Malvers. And the Crow, 34 out of 99. Feed the Crow, going to Ellie. And the Dog Pound. Nice one, Chiefs. And that break. Four boxes to go. And some points to randomize. I know, right, Carl? We need a train whistle. We gotta wake some people up. Got Joseph Randall, 14 out of 25. We got David Johnson, relic, 167 out of 199, rookie royalty. Goes along with that auto, Rory. Ron C. asking, what type of pen do the pros use to autograph? You know, I don't really know. But I think it's some kind of like archival pen or archival ink that you can probably get at a nice, like an art supply store or something like that. 34 out of 199, Frank Clark. Jeremy Langford, die cut. 79 out of 499. I know, there is a certain type. I wish I would have paid attention a little more closely when we were at the rookie closeout. That's the Bears. We'll go to Hansen. I think Nick would probably know. I'll ask him. Remind me again tomorrow. 129 out of 299. EJ Bibbs for Ellie and the Browns. And LeGarrette Blount, 190 out of 199. It might be that. Stedler or something like that. I think that might be one of them. But, yeah, there is like some sort of special archival pen that they use. Nick or the boss man would know. If I remember, I'll ask him tomorrow. Or remind me tomorrow if you pop into the room before 6 o'clock Pacific, 9 o'clock Eastern. And they should still be here in the store. Yeah, definitely not a Sharpie. Although I think they do use Sharpies for like 8x10s, but the cards have so much different kind of surface. I don't think it works as well. Antoine Goodley for the Cowboys for Arthur, 159 out of 299. Marquise Lee for the Jaguars, 64 out of 199. William Hansen. We got Sammy Watkins, 3 out of 25. Nice. Bills. Miriam. Got Chris Conley again, relic, rookie royalty die cut, 401 out of 499. Chiefs, that'll go to Ellie. Xavier Cooper, not numbered. And silhouettes, Justin Hardy, nice. 112 out of 299. Falcons hit going to Johnny N. Nice. Jake Ryan, 21 out of 25. Packers, Travis. We have heirs to the throne, Kevin White. 353 out of 499 for the Bears. Another one for Hanson and Jeff Swaim. Yeah, ballpoint works nicely on baseballs, right? See a lot of them with that. Does anybody else in the room know by chance? Where someone's watching live may know offhand. All right, two to go. We've seen some nice stuff. Melvin Gordon, David Johnson, but we haven't seen like a boom, you know? Maybe, hey, that's why we play to the whistle, right? Never know what's going to happen in these last two boxes. This is why we play the game. If you want to crown him, then crown him. Hey, look at this. See? 3 out of 25. Melvin Gordon. Nice. Out of 25. Die cut autograph. Michael G with another one. There you go. Oh, God, no, Ron C. UCLA. Cinquez Golson, 34 out of 99. Steelers. 22 out of 499. Jay Ajayi. Both Jay Ajayi, Melvin Gordon looked good in their second years. .204 of 225. Jordan Taylor autograph for the Broncos. Steve Freeze. Matt Forte. 63 out of 199. 1 out of 99. Heirs to the throne, Trey Mason and Todd Gurley. Both for the Rams. That'll go to Hanson and Eric Kendricks, not numbered. All right, so that Melvin Gordon was pretty nice. Yeah, I went to UC San Diego. I'm a product of a state-run education system, so take pride in that. All right, so Michael G, nice.
So then I'm assuming the old Heroes and Prospects
right now. Jason McKee's like, what did I do to offend Mariota? I don't know. All these cases, and you would have think, or at least a James Winston as well, you know. At least one of those guys. Oh, nice. In what sport, Ron? All right, Devin Hester, Terrell Watson, 51 out of 199. Bengals, that goes to Stanley. 257 out of 499. Rookie royalty, die cut, relic, Ty Montgomery. Packers for Travis. We got Ronald Darby, 216 out of 299. Autograph for the Bills. That'll be for Miriam. Travis Kelce for the Chiefs. That's 67 out of 199. Going to Ellie. And nice, 220 out of 299, Sammy Coates. Jameson Crowder, Matt Jones. Dual silhouette. So the Redskins dual relic for Arthur. The silhouettes for the Steelers. Steve Freeze with that. You must mean San Diego State, Ron. UCSD does not have a football team. 6 out of 49. Knights of the Round Table, AJ Green. Bengals going to Stanley and Eric Tomlinson. All right, that's the break, folks. Got to randomize some. Got to randomize some points. Well, thanks to everybody who got into this break. Pretty solid as usual. It's our last case of this for a while. But keep checking back on JaspysHobbyland.com to see if there are more. All right, let's see here. Let's get everyone's names. Oh, you're saying your cousin goes USC. Right, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I misread the thing. Yeah, I went to the UC San Diego in La Jolla. That's correct. All right. Zach Banner, huh? Well, good luck to him. That'd be fun. See him get drafted and all that. Are you going to hang out with him draft night? 1 and a 4, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. Right? Yeah. 5th and final time. We got Stanley with 400 points and Ellie. You have 400 points as well. So I'm sorry, Steve. I read Stanley's name right here. Steve Freeze and Ellie. I went the other way. Steve Freeze and Ellie. 400 points coming your way. There it is, folks. And that's it. That was Crown Royale Football break number, pick your team number 15 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Tomorrow, 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern.